Don't have a whole lot to say, but I definitely want to start off with today is going to be some very severe weather by everything that we're hearing and seeing. A lot of rain, a lot of wind, so please make sure you're, you know, before it really starts, walk around your house, make sure you've got things battened down. If you can stay off the roads, please do so. It's going to be a lot of rain, a lot of wind, so we're kind of looking at this hitting us pretty hard, so please everybody be careful out there. If you have to drive, watch carefully. If you don't have to drive, you don't have to go anywhere, please try and stay off the roads if you can. Looking forward to my next town hall, which is coming up on February 10th. So I hope to see a lot of people out. That'll be at Bay District Volunteer Fire Department. Hope to see lots of people come out for that. There's stuff on Facebook out there already about it. So hoping for a really good turnout. Commissioner Colvin's gonna be doing that one with me.
Looking forward to it.
Absolutely, it's gonna be a good time to meet people in the county. Hopefully more people come out than last time. We had a great turnout last time. I'm hoping to see those numbers keep growing. If you have questions, you have concerns, especially as we're heading into the budget season, if you have any questions, please come out and ask us. We're there. We can answer any questions that you want. So please attend that. Looking forward to some time off coming up. My wife and I are going on a nice trip. We're taking a couple weeks off and going on our first really big vacation that we've ever taken. So now that we don't have kids at home and we can do things like that, we're picking up and taking a 14-day cruise. So very excited about that. Looking forward to just spending some great time together and enjoying that time. Lots of things happening around the county this coming week. We still have the Farmers Market at the Red Barn, lots of exciting things going on this weekend, so get out. Should be cold, but nice weather this weekend, so get out, enjoy all that St. Mary has to offer, and I hope everybody stays safe today.